Okay. I think we might be getting into a server. Whoop! Okay, come on! Here we are, dude. Holy crap. Okay. Oh my god, this is gonna be so awesome. This is the smell animation. This is gonna be crazy. Well, I can't change any of my key bindings. Oh, crap. That's gonna be really difficult for me. I do not use control to run or shift, I mean. Oh! It is really thick here. Just go around that tree instead of hitting it? Oh my god, that's super cool. That is cool. You just go around the tree. Okay, that's awesome. I literally have no idea where I'm going, and first time ever playing this. After about an hour and a half of troubleshooting to even get this to open. But it looks awesome. Oh, and zoom in like that close. I'm riding it. Okay, let's see if we have any water nearby. I don't see any. There's somebody making noise up there. My luck, it's going to be a Utah. Oh! That's an interesting sound. I thought maybe if I could find this person, it would be good to buddy up with another Tenanto, but I don't know that that was a Tenanto. And I don't know where they went either, so might be a mistake. I don't know. Nowhere near water. I need to get out of this forest so that I can, like, graze. Am I going up a mountain? Maybe if I can get up high, I can see where I want to go. I probably can't get up here. dogs might make some noise here in a little bit. They're having fun. I can't get up anywhere. Alright, well. That idea is out. Try over here, maybe. Yeah, I can't really see above the trees. I know that there's no fall damage right now, so I can go a little crazy. Way high up, it looks like. Oh. Huh. So lonely going through this area. Oh, is this a good thing there's no fall damage? Oh, what is this? This is a cool landmark. Ooh, I feel like people would be in here. Wow, this is cool. Since settings works for them. Settings doesn't work. Okay. Well, that is a cool landmark. That's going to be really neat. When I know where I am someday. Ooh, here's a person. I guarantee I'm gonna die. Like, it's just gonna happen. Everything wants to eat me. And I am very little. I need water and food, though. I need to find out where it's at. Looks like I'm in a clearing here. Oh, good. Here's some grass. I know that I can graze somehow. Ooh, this is scary. I know that there was somebody out here, too. Okay, I just grazed quite... It didn't mean, like, normal. It's really loud. A little munching. I saw somebody over there. Well, there were a lot of issues getting this up, but with any beta startup and everybody wanted to get in, I had a little help from an admin getting set up, and once we get on Life Breaks Free, that'll be a lot better, less stressful to learn the map. Boy, you can sit here and graze for a while. The character, and you can't group. They said you can't group. I don't even remember what server I'm on. Clever Girl, I think. Oh, Okay, let's find some water. That looks like the sea over there. I doubt that there's fresh water over there. Literally no water anywhere. This is really weird for me to have to click shift to run. Like, my pinky looks really uncomfortable. Sorry, if you can hear my dogs. Oh, there's a person. Way over there. Can I see what they are before I go running to them? I don't know. It's out in the open, so I don't know. Maybe it's a Tenanto, but we're going to go find out. They're moving kind of fast, so I think they're bigger than me. I think we need to make an alliance with somebody, because if I come face to face with an adult Utah, I'm going to be over with. Let's see if we can find them. I don't see anything moving. This is really... Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, there's that person. Oh, there's the person. Oh, it's a Tenanto. Wait for me. Mud. I don't know how to wallow. I don't remember how to do that. That mud sound is kind of weird. D? That's not D. Just kidding. Where did that guy go? He didn't want to be my friend. He did not want to be my friend, so I guess... He definitely went this way, though. He's way bigger than me. Did he cut up here? Yeah, he did. He's over there now. Oh! Oh! There's lots of people! Oh my god! I need to get with them for sure. I bet he was trying to meet up with these people. Well, I'm just gonna follow them. Oh, I hear them. Using shift to run is just blowing my mind. It's crazy. Terrible. I use R to run, because that makes sense in my brain, and then I can just use my fingers that are already up using the arrow keys, so... I don't know, and I don't know who this jazz person is. They're probably a Utah. Probably. I don't know, I guess maybe name tags don't show up unless you're... I god, this is so cool. Okay, let's just follow these guys. This is great to be in a pack. This is exactly what I wanted. That is an interesting noise that they make, though. What in the... Oh, yeah, we all got stuck here. Everybody just follows into the hole. I don't want to be at the end. Get picked off by Utah. Okay, I wish I could fiddle with the settings, because I feel like it's not really optimized, and I'm sure when I upload this to YouTube, it's just going to look like garbage. Major garbage. This is super cool! Ah, caught in the terrain. I can't lose these guys, though, because... can't group. Oh, what did they... Oh, just grazing. That's pretty cool that you can do that anywhere, because... Yeah, that actually... Grazing is going to help a lot. A lot. But if we can just find water... Collision. I can't run through people. That's gonna take some getting used to as well. It's really gonna take some getting used to. That's really strange. This is pretty cool, but going through here kind of sucks. I wonder if they see water yet. I don't even see water yet. I don't want to die. I mean, I fully expect to die, but it's just... sucks not to be able to find water right away. It's a huge problem. These guys must know kind of where they're going. What the hell is that noise? I don't know where that guy went. My God, where do we go? Utah. I thought I did. So now we're going back the way we came, which I don't know that this is going to help us, but can't really make it through that forest either. Let me get out of this thing. My FPS suck really, really bad. Man, you cannot make it out of this thing. Oh, let's try. Oh, yeah, alt turning. Oh, this is super cool. This is exactly what the game needed from the frickin' start. I feel like I have golem fingers anyways. The beaver calls them golem fingers, and that is exactly what I'm experiencing because I have to use shift to run and alt and W. I definitely don't like that. I hope that they get settings implemented really soon. Have to split up from these guys. I don't know what the best solution is. Oh, I'm starting to breathe heavily because I'm running out of stamina. These guys, though. We are all running out of stam. That is so cool that you start breathing hard. Super neat. It's just gonna take a little getting used to, like any new game. It's basically brand new. Mechanics are similar but very different. I like the feel generally. wonder why this guy's name isn't popping up for me. He's right beside me. Gosh, I hope we're close to water. Oh, this is going to be a lot better. Oh, water. Yay. This is going to be a lot better when I'm on my normal server with my normal people. Yay. Water. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, wow. Look at us. This is neat. I think this is where Laser and Sticky were. It looks really familiar with that waterfall. It's kind of loud, but... Oh, this is so cool! Yeah, I can do screenshots! Oh, lame! The Isle has a watermark now on their screenshots. I'm doing F10. That's kind of lame. Huh. Oh, I don't want to drink too much. I don't know how to wallow yet. Let's see if these guys tell me. Hold E. Oh. Look at it's so cool. I want a screenshot with the mud. I kind of that's so cool. Yeah. That's awesome! Well, water finding was a success, finally. Oh, this is super cool! Watermark being up there, though. I mean, I love the Isle and I get it, but I don't know. Boy, we're gonna be cheating for a little while. Takes a long time to fill up your food doing this. I love the juvie noise versus the adult. I guess they must be sub. Okay. Definitely Utah. Oh god. I think it's a juvie. Oh, here. Is there multiples? No, get away, Satan! Oh, my FPS. Jesus. I can't. Woo! I can't. No! 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 No, you bastard. I don't want to get friendly fired. I definitely got bit. I definitely got bit. I definitely got bit. I'm gonna get friendly fired. Oh, these bastards. They're so fast. Like, this is impossible. Oh god. This is impossible! They're going way fast! Ooh. I don't know how to do the tail thing. So, oh! I don't know if it's just my... Oh, God! You bastard! I don't know if it's just my FPS, why it's so shitty! Oh, no, you... But this shouldn't be like this. He's, like, going way... Ooh! He's going way fast. This is chaotic and terrible. I'm gonna get hit by a friendly fire. No! Oh, it's a little baby! Ah! This is terrible. I don't like it. It's an adult, too! No! Oh, there's so many Utahs. Oh, I don't like it. Killed somebody over there, didn't they? Oh, they did. That combat, that was terrible. It was... It was terrible because they were floating and jumping around. It's like my game, I don't know if it was my FPS that sucked so bad, but that was not great. Like, I want to recover my stam. Oh, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, you little bastards. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think that's how that was normally supposed to be. Because he was, like, teleporting all over. Was stressful. I thought Tenanto would be easier to play, but I don't know what that lag. I think it's probably going to be a horse apiece at this point. I think we need to keep moving because they are tracking us. I think if combat wasn't so messed up there, we would have had them if the lag wasn't so bad. That was just chaotic and terrible. Safety in numbers. That'll be good. Whoosh! Cross the thing. Okay. Why are you guys going back and forth? Oh, collision. god, there's so many of us now. Okay, this is pretty cool. I feel like my survival is going to, turn off all the names. Why isn't it doing it? That's wonky. I feel like we are all really loud. Oh man, this is great. My FPS is so bad. I hear a baby Utah. Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna run out of jump a little bit. Okay, I don't wanna. This is pretty awesome, though. Smallest one here. I feel like I might need to fill up on water a little bit. He's going this way now. I can't run through anybody. Seems like it's stuck at the back. I don't want to get stuck in the back. I gotta catch up. Oh my god, though. 9 FPS. Oh. Okay, this is cool. Sound like Utah, so I gotta think they're Tenanto. Very throaty calls. Oh man, he like bumped into me and made me stop running. It's gonna be weird. Though. so many of us. Uh-oh. I'm getting there. I'm not a Judy anymore. Definitely just a matter of time before something bad happens. This is pretty neat, though. I love the moving and also turning the camera. It's really great. Or you can just press S alone and go. It's nice. I like the mechanics. Well, I'd like to see Utah's take us on now. We've got a large herd. Oh my god. It's almost unplayable, though, for the FPS. And it's gonna look absolutely garbage if I upload this to YouTube. I know this release was really rocky and people were blowing up the Discord, but this took a lot of work to orchestrate with everything going on, and I think it's great so far. Oh man, how are you guys so fast? Utah said no. That was really cool. That was a cool shot. he's going, but just follow. It's better to be out in the open and see them coming. Wow, are those all Tenantos over there too? Actually make it to adult at this rate, and then I'm gonna regret saying that. Something's gonna happen. It just has to, because it's the Isle. I don't even know who to follow anymore. I feel like I'm just kind of stuck, I guess. Bro, there you are. Like 50% grown. Oh. a lot different. I don't think those Utahs are even gonna try. I mean, they probably will, but they're probably gonna kill one because the lag sucks so bad. Well, I don't know. I might call it there, because the FPS is just so bad. Oh, there's a Utah. Oh, there's two of them over there. Maybe we'll go help. This is impossible! Ah, yeah, this sucks. There's no way you can fight. I don't know. I think I'm gonna call it there, guys. It's just the FPS just makes it impossible. Pretty cool first try. I know it'll get better, and I'll definitely like when I'm on my home server, but thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later.